Interesting tool you can pick up is a rotary screwdriver, and what this will allow you to do is tighten and loosen screws with one hand. So just by rotating this, you can easily install and remove machine screws. If you have projects where you're doing a lot of outlet covers and switch plate covers, it just makes the job go very fast. I picked this one up from Klein, and I'll put the information underneath the video.